It's difficult to define success for sustainability because it's difficult to agree on the problem.
There's not necessarily an answer to that question. There are multiple answers to the question. But what perhaps is more important is that we live with the question. We continue to explore the question.
In many cases, we're talking about problems where there isn't even universal agreement that a problem exists, or there isn't universal agreement about the parameters of the problem.
It's about the trajectory. Are you on a better trajectory than you were? Have we enhanced the prosperity of the actors? Have we enhanced the planet? Have we enhanced the people or social dimension of the project?
I don't think it's going to be an answer from academia alone. We definitely need government, industry, agriculture, all sorts of stakeholder groups working together.
The more little successes that we have in terms of challenging the status quo here on campus and looking at alternative ways to do things, the better.
I think we still always learn from both our successes and our mistakes. And I think as long as there's humans on this earth, we're not going to stop making mistakes. So the goal is to really learn from those mistakes and learn more quickly.